Hey guys, what is up? This is Latika and welcome to another video. This week's shout out goes to Garishma. Thank you so much for your lovely comment this week. If you want to check me out on my other social media platforms, here are all the links. Okay guys, welcome to today's video, and after a long time, I think it's finally time for one of my favorite videos. I think probably my favorite type of video, and that is doing hauls. Obviously, up until now, the situation didn't feel right. Like, I don't think I ordered any non-essential item at all throughout the lockdown period. But now I went ahead and ordered a little bit of makeup. Honestly, I was on the fence, like people's income had depended on a company, so should we start ordering or should we not? I'm still on the fence, I'm still thinking about it. Are we like putting someone's life at threat? I'm still not sure, please help me out. So I did go ahead finally and order a couple of items from Nykaa, and honestly on this channel I think it's going to be my first ever Nykaa haul. It's crazy that I haven't done a makeup haul yet, but I have one for you today. Also, I didn't want to do like a simple haul where I show you that I bought this, I bought that. I'll also be inserting clips where I'm actually trying out most of the products and showing you like a side-by-side difference of the product, and we'll just give you kind of a first impression of each product. I just didn't want to be like, this is the price and this is the product. So the first thing that I was looking for, honestly, pehle mere paas wo Amazon se 20-25 rupaye wala beauty blender the for the longest time ever. Finally, I decided to go ahead and like buy a good branded one, and the one I found in like a good budget is one from Colourbar. This is the packet in which it came, and this is how the beauty blender looks like. I inserted how my foundation looked after using it, and honestly I was pretty happy with it. I think it applied very smoothly, like I'm pretty happy with the application. I think a little bit of the product, it did get soaked up and like I had to apply more foundation than usual. Okay, moving on. Again, I was in the search for a good concealer. I've had a hard time finding my shade first of all. So what I found again in like a budget price is this one from Rimmel London. My shade is 01 Porcelain. This is the lightest shade. I expected to be a shade lighter than my skin tone, but this pretty much matched my skin tone. But this did do a really good job in covering. It's medium coverage, but you can still build it up is what I liked about it. And also I have dry skin, and this was perfect. It didn't dry out my skin, which is obviously a concern with concealers. Okay, moving on. For my contour, I was looking for a cream contour. I've tried powder once, but I just want creams to work best for me. So finally I stumbled upon this Nykaa one, and why I picked this up also is because it has like a couple of shade options. Like it has a really light color here and a dark color here, but it could have been a little bit more pigmented and intense. I definitely would have preferred a little bit of coverage with this, but it was just there for me. This product definitely can be a little bit more better. Okay, moving on, I'm going to take a quick skincare break. I haven't tried these products, I just want to share them with you. One is this skin cleanser, and I just filtered by skin type and I searched for my dry skin and I found this. So I'm yet to give this a try. I'll keep you guys updated whether it works or not, maybe even on my Instagram. And the second thing that I ordered is the Hydro Boost Capsule and Serum from Neutrogena. It's a daily serum for, again, a dry skin. I actually love their cleanser, so I thought why not give this serum a try. So again, I will keep you guys updated on how this works out. Stick to my Instagram for that. Okay, quickly moving on to two brow products I tried. First one is this Wet n Wild retractable brow pencil. This is in the color medium brown. And the reason that I ordered this was for this shape. I was on the lookout for this kind of an edge, and honestly I think it has pretty much done the job. I tried this for the first time and I'm really happy with how it applies, the flexibility you have, and it also has a spoolie on the other end. The other thing that I liked about it is that it's not too chalky and it's not too pigmented also, that just with one swipe, you know, your eyebrow will look like it's painted on. The next thing that I haven't tried today because I didn't want my brows to be two different shades is this brow gel from Physicians Formula. Now this is a little bit on the pricier side, but I've been wanting to try the products from Physicians Formula since a long time, and I found this brow gel to be really interesting, and this is how it came packaged, and this is how it looks like. So I am really excited to try this on. Okay, quickly moving on to my favorite thing and the thing that I was most excited for. I've been on the lookout for a colorful eyeshadow since so long now. I wanted to buy the James Charles Morphe palette, but it just didn't work out with obviously everything going on. So I finally decided from Nykaa to pick up the Makeup Revolution Extra Spice palette. Now, this has 18 shades, a mix of matte and glitter. The glitter shades are really, really pretty, but some of the matte shades are like a hit or miss. There is definitely fallout, considering the fact that there are very few colorful eyeshadows out there, at least on the Indian market. I am happy with this choice. The shade range is really good. I think you can make so many eyeshadow combinations with this. Quickly moving on to two mascaras that I got, and I want to show you both because the price range for both of these are very different. The first one is this from Nykaa for literally around 100 bucks, and this one I actually purchased for a video, like makeup under rupees 100, and surprisingly this turned out to be one of my favorites from that video, and I've already finished in my previous one. And the reason I bought it again is because this is a really good mascara for like an everyday use. I personally just love putting on mascara even when I have no foundation out. I just like how it looks, so this is perfect for that. And the second mascara for those beautiful lashes. I've heard so much about this, the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Lash Paradise, and honestly I wasn't disappointed when I tried it for myself. I first of all love the applicator. It's very thick and I think it coats your lashes really, really well. And the second thing is that it definitely voluminizes your lashes and even lengthens it. And the third thing, I've tried this out now for a couple of days, is that it does not budge at all. It's pretty much waterproof and will stay on like the entire day. So I'm really happy with this. Okay, coming on to the last product. I was on the search for like a lip gloss and I randomly thought of trying this one from Rimmel London. This is the Oh My Gloss for rupees 400. Now I'm sharing with you guys the entire application process, and honestly I think it is applied really well. It's in the shade Rose Pink and I think it's pretty true to its name. I applied it on this nude lip and I love how it's looking. It is a little bit heavy on the lips, not gonna lie, but then having said that, it does not move around a lot. And guys, that's about it for this haul. I hope you enjoyed it. There were pretty mixed up products from different brands, different price ranges, and I'm super excited to obviously try them and share with you even more in the future. You guys have to let me know if you own any of these and what are your thoughts on them, or if you're gonna give any one of these a try, then do let me know that also in the comments box. And guys, also drop down your video suggestions, what kind of content you want to see from me in the future, and any other ideas, suggestions, comments, thoughts you may have, drop them down in the comments box below, and I shall see you guys very soon with another video.